Hi guys, I'm Vaishali from Fitness to Flash YouTube channel. Today I'm here to show you workout for endomorph body type and we are going to hit abs. Let's get started. Our first exercise is jumping jack. How we do it? Keep your chest out, core tight, body straight like this, okay? And then abduction and adduction, okay? So let's do it. Keep breathing. I have seen people doing this, okay? Some people do it like this. No, this is a wrong movement, okay? Our next exercise is front kicks. Reach your arm up like this and then touch your toes. When you touch your toes, breathe out. From this side. Our next exercise is toe touch crunches. So lie down on the floor against your back. Your toes with your hand, okay? So how will we do? And when you go up, breathe out. So this is how we do it. If you cannot touch your toes, try to touch your legs here, okay? So our next exercise is plank step. So come to a plank position. Your shoulder, glutes and feet should be in one line, okay? And like this, and then step out, step out, step in, step in. Now with other leg, step out, step out, step in, step in. So again we targeted your abs. Our next exercise is bicycle crunches. Again, flat on the ground like this, and then one leg extended and one 90 degree like this.
This exercise is very good for your obliques.
Okay, and our next exercise is plank hold. So your hands underneath your shoulder, okay, and then your shoulder, hip and feet should be in one line and straight, your body in one line and look straight, keep breathing, hold it. This exercise is very good for your transverse muscle, okay? We all want six packs, right? Our next exercise is, if you are pro with full plank, you can go on elbow. Okay, so how we do it? Our next exercise is mountain climber. Again, welcome to plank. like this, and then for beginners you can do this, and if you are very comfortable like this, you can just next exercise is high knees. So for beginners you can just do this. Breathe out when you pull your knee up. See from this side. And how we do it otherwise. This side oblique crunches. Raise your arm like this, one foot outside, and then you wanna crunch. Okay? You're working on your internal and external obliques, okay? And then you will switch to other side. So this was the cardio and abs workout for you guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any question, please leave the comment below. And do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.